We're at a place in our world where we have choices to make. And if we do not want evil to triumph, if we want good to win, it takes men and women committed to be good and to do good so that can start to change our world. Because more than anything, our world needs bridge builders, we need light bearers, and we need hope builders.
What our purpose is together, gathering, is the same thing that John Naisbitt said way back in 1982 in his famous book, Megatrends. He said that the most exciting breakthroughs that are going to occur in this century are not going to occur because of technology, but because of a greater understanding of what it means to be human.
And here's the thing, the enemy is distraction. And so to know what we have to know what we're fighting if we're going to fight well. And quite frankly, everything in life is the enemy is not the other team, it's not the weather, it's not your competition. The enemy's distraction. And so we need to identify what are the distractions out there and then fight the right fight.
Love is the answer. What is the question?
I'd say that's the biggest advice I give you both individually and organization, is to make sure you understand who you are, what your purpose is, where you're headed, what your picture of the future is, and what are your values, what's going to guide your journey, both personally and organizationally.